Okay, this is my review of I'm a Behemoth, an S-ranked monster, but mistaken for a cat, I live as an elf girl's pet, volume 1. It's about a guy who dies and is reincarnated as a behemoth cub. He is then mistaken for a cat and adopted by an elf girl. It's actually really, really funny. I give it a 9 out of 10. You should check it out. 9 out of 10. This is John D. Hyena, agent of social media chaos, signing off. Hee 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 ha ha ha!